Alright everyone, so today we're doing the first grass cutting of the season on my house and my neighbor's house over here, using a lawnmower that's older than I am, but it's solid. It started after sitting for the winter with gas in it, but pretty good looking grass. I hope you enjoy. Anyway, let's get to the time lapse. So everyone, here's the grass. Doesn't look half bad if I do say so myself. Nice and evenly cut. A little bit of grass on the driveway, but nothing that can't be leaf blown or just wash away in the next rain, because it's spring over here in Michigan, so we get a lot of rain these days. It's been like a whole week raining, like 2 days ago. Yeah, here we go. Nice and clean. I do hope you enjoyed the video.